old band Double Sound, they headlined the new Blue Stadium a little while ago. You wrote in your book that it being the first gig without you is actually quite a hard experience. Has it eased with time at all?
Yeah, of course it has eased with some time, and you know, we're all getting on with it. The guys are doing their thing, I'm doing my thing with the boys. I called Benny last week just to wish the guys luck, so.
But you are back on speaking terms with them?
Yeah, definitely. Just last month we were all at a wedding together, you know, an old friend's wedding. And it was nice to catch up. We all got a bit drunk, like the old times, and just chilled out. It was nice. We might have played a few of the old classics up on the little stage there. Wasn't a particularly proud moment of ours, but, you know, it was nice. It was a good time.
So you're gigging at the Boat Club tonight with a new band, Dead Friends. It's not like the big stadiums that we're used to playing in. It's a lot smaller and it's closer to home. How does it feel?
This is where we all started, and there's something really good about these venues. I guess the main difference is we don't have the massive entourage, don't have girls throwing themselves at us, and I've got some crap sandwiches tonight. but it's nice. I've got the Learjet ready, obviously.
Excellent. So, what's next for you and the band then?
Well, we're going to tour kicked off properly tomorrow. We just thought we'd start up tonight, local, give the real fans a good time. Hopefully in May we'll be in the studio for the new album. And maybe in the summer, fingers crossed, we'll be able to get some festivals.
Well, good luck with that, and I can't wait to listen to the new album when it's out.
Cheers.
Guys, that's it from backstage here at the Boat Club. And if you get to see Dead Friends at a gig near you soon, I'm pretty sure you're going to enjoy it. Cool, thank you very much, David.
Oh, no problem, mate. Enjoy
Cheers.
The show.
Thank you.
Hello, babe. Yeah, just backstage waiting to go on. Yeah, I'm probably going to go to the pub with a couple of lads later on. Alright then. Yeah, love you too. Night.
David. Come on, mate, what's going on?
Keith, how's it going, mate?
Good, mate. You? How was the gig?
Yeah, it was alright. Not too bad, cheers. I'll have a bud, please, mate.
Oh, your songs came on earlier.
Oh, yeah? Which one?
The one about the trees.
Oh, all right.
You on the tab again tonight, mate?
I don't know. I probably shouldn't, but yeah, go on, why not? Cheers.
No, I just need to keep you punters happy, don't we? It's not every day we get money in their rock star coming in, is it? He said the other day.
Alright, guys.
You alright?
How was the gig? Sorry I couldn't make it.
That's alright, it wasn't too bad.
Good to start the tour.
Yeah, hopefully. Thinking of sinking a few of these tonight and then really knocking the booze in the air for a little while, you know? Really get the band going.
So, shall I put it on tune then? How about Double Sound?
Nah.
Shut up.
Don't sell them, I'm afraid.
Hang on, Els. You ain't got no wickeds? What sort of place is this? Oh my god. Hang on, Els. Some drunk guy just walked into me. What do you think you're doing? Oh my god. else, you're never going to believe this. It's, what's his name? From... Davey! Davey from the band The Double...
No. It was Davey from Double Sound, but now it's just Davey and the Bop.
He's battered. You're battered, ain't you? Yeah, well... You're the first famous person I've met. My, autograph. See ya. And,
just pine, please, kid. People like me always go this way. Sometimes you tell. I want to call you a cab.
Hello, walk.
It is, after all, such a fine evening.
Okay.
This is for you. See you later, boys.
See you soon.
Spare room tonight because you stink.
Oh. This is my room.
Why are your trousers halfway down your arse?
Oh, that's fascinating. I've been at work all night.
Yeah, getting pissed, is that what you're
doing? I was playing music to help you and put food on the paper.
Oh, I think I'm fucking pissed as well.
Good night then. Hope you sleep better than I'm going to tonight.
Hey.
Davey, wake up! Davey! Oh my god, Davey, wake up, please!
You're the reason I'm here. Lying when you know it's true. Save your happy new year. Don't let them get the best of you. I told you I'd know better.